that is shining his light on you guys. It's him and I'm going to say, but it's him as an Irish and the same. He's an Irish and a British and we've got him. He's a Dagon Irish and a British and we're still the same shalom. May God show his face to you and put upon you peace. So I want to bless you all guys that we have in the beginning of our journey and that we all have a safe trip that you guys will learn to see a little bit of part of the beautiful part of Judaism that can apply to you in your everyday life. I want you guys to join me in saying the Shema Yisrael. The most important part of Jewish prayer is we say, we put our hands on our forehead and say, Shema Yisrael is the part of the prayer to say, God is here, O Israel, God is our Lord, God is one. And we'll say it together.
Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad.
And so, this is the most important group of Judaism. There's a lot of prayers, there's a lot of parts of the prayer that are really beautiful. And we can say, in our Shabbat, we'll talk a little bit about more about Jewish prayers. Okay?